So, to perform a cake fan, you need to divide the deck into two parts in such a way that in the right hand the packet should be two or three cards less than in the left hand, because you need to make an ideal furrow so that in the bottom packet you had at least one card on each side. After doing this, you should turn the top packet towards yourself and move it also towards yourself in the direction of the left thumb to have some space here. Next, hold this entire structure very tightly with your left hand so that nothing falls, and bring your right hand to the top packet, touching approximately its middle. Grasp this structure with the lower four fingers of your right hand, bending them slightly so that nothing falls. Hold the index finger of your left hand here, grab the top packet in the bottom corner with your thumb, and release all the other fingers of your left hand and bring them to the bottom of the deck. Next, relax the four fingers of your right hand that hold the deck from below very delicately, releasing one card after another. Then you need to start releasing the card simultaneously from your right thumb, forming a semicircular rotation while holding the top packet with your left thumb. Notice that you should do it very carefully. The most difficult thing in this move is to catch this bloom-shaped structure with your thumb. The physics of this movement works in such a way that it needs to be done quite quickly, so you need to catch and very carefully release the top packet from the thumb in order to make such an opening in the most accurate way. The most difficult is to feel this move. In general, the most important thing is to try many times to discover and catch the exact feeling, because it is very difficult to convey through video. Only training hard, you will understand exactly how to do it. Try placing your fingers in different ways, a little higher, a little lower, changing position each time, and at some point you will find the right placement of your fingers for this movement. So, to close the cake fan, you need to put your right hand here and bend your left hand so that all the cards are connected into two packets. Then catch the left pack in your left hand and simply throw the right one over, or put it in your left hand as you prefer. It was a cake fan tutorial. Thank you.
Thank you. Goodbye, dear followers.
Фолловерс. Ты это ставишь?